They'll make you kick your ass. Hey, Francesca! I think I found your troublemaker. I don't know what you guys are throwing away, but it gave this little guy a heart attack. I am sorry. He was dead. I swear he was dead.
What is wrong with you? We were having such a good time. You can't work alone for 2 seconds.
2 seconds? I was out there for like half an hour.
Half an hour? I just walked in here.
Hypertime exposure? That's weird.
Maybe you should just go.
We were gonna go swimming.
Swimming? You want swimming? I'll give you swimming.
No way. No. Wait, something weird is going on.
You and your big rat, that's what's
no,
weird.
I swear, I'm not trying to freak you out. Just push this button.
Lo veo, pero no lo creo.
That's what I'm saying.
So, you did this?
It was the watch. No. Look. It's moving. Wow. Find out.
It's about time.
Did I leave you in hypertime? Sorry. I guess for this to work, we have to touch each other.
Sooner or later, all guys say that.
Dark.
Oh, there's that woman who's always giving me parking tickets. Look at her. She writes them before the meter even expires.
She has offended my sense of justice. Let's go. Don't wait. Need something more.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, perfect. One. Oh, oh,
oh. Oh, it looks like we got our own little Picasso here.
Well, he's about to enter his blue period.
Ooh, nice nose ring.
I think that's Meeker's bike he's stealing. Oh, I don't believe this. This guy promised me that he'd hold this car for 24 hours.
Hmm. Well, it's just not right to break a promise.
Shall we?
Make it so, number one. What? You're Star Trek in Venezuela.
Yeah.